नमस्ते, दिस इज रमेश नायडू फ्रॉम टारगेट स्कूल. टुडे टॉपिक पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशंस इन टू वेरिएबल्स पार्ट 5 फॉर 10th क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, राइट. सो इन दिस पार्ट वी डिस्कस अबाउट सम वर्किंग प्रॉब्लम्स, राइट, बिलोंग्स टू रेक्टेंगुलर प्लॉट. द फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम, ऑब्जर्व केयरफुली. द पेरिमीटर ऑफ ए रेक्टेंगुलर प्लॉट इज 32 meters. Here, perimeter of a rectangular plot given 32 meters, right? That is first condition. Next, if the length is increased by 2 meters, length is increased by 2 meters and the breadth is decreased by 1 meter, then the area of rectangular plot remains the same. Then find the length and the breadth, right? So, from first condition, perimeter of rectangular plot is 32. Here we don't know length and breadth of rectangular plot. Let length of rectangular plot L is equal to x meters and breadth of rectangular plot B is equal to y meters, right? So from first condition, what is the first condition? Perimeter of rectangular plot is 32. Perimeter of rectangular plot P is equal to 32. We know perimeter formula. What is perimeter formula? 2 of L plus B is equal to 32, right? 2 ones are 2 16s are. Right? L plus B equal to 16. Here L is X and B is Y. X plus Y is equal to 16 meters. That is equation 1, right? Go for second condition. What is the second condition? If the length is increased by 2 meters, length increased by 2 meters and the breadth is decreased by 1 meters, then the area remains the same. See, L is increased by 2 meters, B is decreased by 1 meter. Then area of rectangle is L into B is equal to, L into B is equal to. So, length of new rectangle L plus 2. L increased by 2 meters, L plus 2 into B decreased by 1 meter, B minus 1. So it is length of new rectangle, it is breadth of new rectangle. Its area is length into breadth, is L into B. So both are same, right? So L into B is equal to L plus 2 into B minus 1. Multiply first with L. L into B, LB minus L into 1. L. So with L, B minus 1 completed. Next, plus 2. 2 into B, 2B minus 2 ones are 2, right? In both sides, LB, LB cancel. So minus L plus 2B minus 2 is equal to, here 0 is there, right? So minus L, take from right to left, it will become plus L, plus 2B will become minus 2B is equal to minus 2, right? We know L and B. L is X and B is Y, right? X minus 2Y is equal to minus 2. So, we got two equations, right? So, once again, listen. In the problem, there are two situations, right? The first situation is perimeter of rectangle, that is 32. From perimeter, we got one equation. And the second condition, if the length is increased by 2 and the breadth is decreased by 1, then the area remains the same. Means area of initial rectangle is equal to area of new rectangle, right? L into B is equal to length into breadth. So L is length of initial rectangle, B is breadth of initial rectangle is equal to L plus 2 is length of new rectangle into B minus 1 is breadth of new rectangle. From this we get one other equation, right? By solving these two equations, we get x value and y value using elimination method, right? Yes. The first equation is x plus y. X plus y is equal to 16. And the second equation is x minus 2y. X minus 2y is equal to minus 2. Right? subtract. Minus plus means minus. Minus means plus. Minus means plus, right? Plus 6 minus 6 get cancelled. Plus 5 plus 2y, we negate the symbol. Plus 5 plus 2y plus 3y is equal to 16 plus 2, we negate minus. 16 plus 2, 18, right? 3 ones are 3, 6 are 18. Y is equal to 6. How we get x value? If y value is substituted in equation 1 or 2, we get y value, right? Sorry, x value. So y value, y is equal to 6, substitute in equation 1. See equation 1, x plus y equal to 16, x plus y is 6, is equal to 16, then x equal to 16, plus 6 will become minus 6 after transferring from left to right, then x equal to 16 minus 6, 10, right? So here x represent the length of rectangular plot and y represent the breadth of rectangular plot, right? So therefore, length of rectangular plot L is equal to 10 meters and breadth of rectangular plot B is equal to, that is Y, 6 meters, right? So this is the problem. Let's go for next two problem. Half the perimeter of rectangular garden is 36 meters. Observe carefully. Half the perimeter of rectangular garden is 36 meters. So half the perimeter of rectangular garden is 36 meters. Length of rectangular garden is 4 meters more than its breadth, right? Then find the length and the breadth of rectangular garden. That is the problem. Observe carefully. Here, length of rectangular garden say x and the breadth say y. Let length of rectangular garden L is equal to say x meters and the breadth B is equal to say y meters, right? So the first question, the first condition in this first situation is half the perimeter of rectangular garden is 36. Half the perimeter of a garden means rectangular garden is equal to 36 meters, right? So perimeter formula, that is 2 of L plus B. Half the perimeter means 2 of L plus B by 2, right? Here half the perimeter means perimeter by 2. Is equal to 36. Here 2 get cancelled. We know L value, B value. L is x and B is y. Right? So L plus B means x plus y is equal to 36. That is equation 1. Right? So from first situation, we got the equation 1. The next one. Length of rectangular garden. Length is 4 meters more than its breadth, right? The second condition is length is L is 4 meters more than breadth, right? So small, then breadth. So L is equal to 4 meters more from breadth. That means in another way, length is 4 meters more than B, means the difference between length and breadth is 4 meters. That is L minus B is equal to 4 meters, right? So length 4 meters more than B. Then what is the difference between length and breadth? 4 meters, right? So length is X, breadth is Y. 4, that is equation 2, right? Now we got 2 equations. By solving these 2 equations, we get X value and Y value, right? Yes, now solve 1 and 2. Using elimination method, right? X plus Y equal to 36. And the second one, X minus Y equal to 4. Right, now eliminate. Here we add these 2 equations. Right, plus Y minus Y get cancelled. In this, we added the 2 equations. Right, X plus X, 2X is equal to 36 plus 4, 40. 2 answer, 220 is R. X equal to 20, right? So what about Y value? If X value is substituting 1 or 2, we get Y value. So X is 20, then Y is equal to what? X is 20, then Y is 16, right? 20 minus 16, 4, right? Then Y is equal to 16. Right. So here X is length of rectangular garden and Y is breadth of rectangular garden. Right. So therefore length of rectangular garden X is equal to 20 meters and it is breadth of rectangular garden Y is equal to 16 meters. Right. So it is 20 meters and it is 16 meters, right? Let's go for next problem. It is very interesting problem. Observe carefully. The area of a rectangle gets reduced by 80 square units if its length reduced by 5 units. Length reduced by 5 units and the breadth increased by 2 units. That is the first situation. Observe carefully. If length reduced by 5 units and the breadth increased by 2 units, then area reduced by 80 square units. Area reduced by 80 square units. That is the first situation. Right? Once again, listen. Length of rectangle is reduced by 5 units and the breadth is increased by 2 units. Then area reduced by 80 square units. Right? And the next second, if we increase the length by 10 units, length increased by 10 units and decrease the breadth by 5 units, means breadth decreased by 5 units, then the area will increase by 50 square units, right? Then find the length of rectangle and the breadth of rectangle, right? So let the length say X and the breadth say Y, right? The first condition. So what is the first condition? Length reduced by 5 means length is X. X minus 5. Length of a new rectangle reduced means minus. And the breadth increased by 2 units. Breadth means Y. Y plus 2. So their product gives its area, right? Area reduced by 80 square units. L into B area reduced means minus 8. Right? So once again, listen carefully. Length decreased means reduced by 5 units and the breadth increased by 2 units. Then area reduced by 80 square units. This is first one. By simplifying this, we get one equation, right? So x into y plus 2, x into y, xy plus x into 2, 2x. With 2 minus 5, minus 5 and y minus 5y. Minus into plus minus 5, 2s are 10. Is equal to LB means x into y, area of rectangle. L means x, B means y, minus 80. Both sides xy, xy get cancelled. So 2x minus 5y is equal to minus 80. Plus minus 10 will become plus 10 after taking that side. Minus 80 plus 10 is equal to minus 70. So 2x minus 5y is equal to minus 70. It is equation 1. Right? So from first situation we get one equation. Once again listen. Length is reduced by 5 units. X minus 5. Reduced means minus. Into breadth is increased by 2 units. Increased means plus. Y plus 2. X length to y breadth is equal to area. Area get reduced to 80 square units. LB minus 80. LB means xy. Right? That is the first situation. Next situation. Second, observe carefully. Come this side. If we increase the length by 10 units, your length increased by 10 units, length x, x plus 10 into, and decrease the breadth by 5 units, means breadth decreased by 5 units, the breadth y minus 5 is equal to, then area will be, area will increase by 50 square units. Area means xy. Increase means plus 50. Right? That's it. Now simplify this. X into y, xy. Minus x into 5, 5x. Plus 10 into y, plus 10y. Plus into minus, minus 10 y is 50. Is equal to xy. It is a plus 50. Right? Both sides xy, xy get cancelled. Minus 5x plus 10y is equal to 50. Minus 50 take that side. Plus 50. Right? Minus 5x plus 10y is equal to 100. Right? So it is equation 2. Right? So by solving equation 1 and equation 2, we get x value and y value. Yes, equation 1 is 2x minus 5y minus 70. But equation 2 is minus 5x plus 10y is equal to 100. Right? Now, here x coefficient is 2, here x coefficient is minus 5. Here y coefficient is 5, here y coefficient is 10, right? So if we multiply equation 1 with 2, we get y coefficient is same, right? Yes, now equation 1 multiplied with 2, right? Then we get the equation 1. So multiply with 2. 2 2s are 4x minus 2 5s are 10y. 2 5s are 10y minus 2 7s are 140. Minus 140, right? Second equation, write as this. Second equation is minus 5x plus 10y is equal to 100, right? Now, add both. no need to subtract, add. Why? Because you see, it is plus 10, it is minus 10. See, plus 10, minus 10. Here, minus 10y plus 10y get cancelled. Here, y is eliminated, right? So, 4 minus 5, 4x minus 5x minus 6 is equal to minus 140 plus 100 minus 40. Minus minus get cancelled, x equal to 40, right? What about y value? If x value is substituting equation 1 or equation 2, we get x value, right? Y value, right? X equal to 40, substituting 1, equation 1. That is 2x, 2, x means 40, minus 5y is equal to minus 70, right? 240 is 80, minus 5y is equal to minus 70. So, minus 5y is equal to minus 70. So, plus 80 will become minus 80 after taking from left to right. Minus 5y is equal to minus 70 minus 80, minus 150, right? Here, minus minus cancel both sides. 8, 5, 1s are 5, 3s are 15, 0, right? So, y is equal to 30. See, x equal to 40 and y is equal to 30. So, x is length of rectangle, y is breadth of rectangle, right? So, therefore, length L is equal to, that is x, 40 meters, and the breadth B is equal to 30 meters, right? Right, go for next problem. It is also one of the interesting problem. Observe carefully. Mary told her daughter, 7 years ago, I was 7 times as old as you were then. Right? So, Mary told her daughter, 7 years ago, I was 7 times as old as you. Right? And also, 3 years from now, means after 3 years, I shall be 3 times as old as you will be. Right? Then find the present age of Mary and her daughter. Right? See, write like this. Mary and her daughter. Let the present age of Mary say X and the present age of her daughter say Y. Right? And 7 years ago, what is the Mary's age? X minus 7. Ego means we have to subtract, right? After means we have to add. And her daughter is present is y. After 7 years ago, her age is y minus 7, right? In the same way, 3 years after means from 3 years now, Mary is present is x. After 3 years, x plus 3. And her daughter is y plus 3, right? So, there are two situations. The first one, observe carefully. Mary told her daughter, 7 years ago, Mary is x minus 7. X minus 7 is equal to 7 times as old as you. 7 times as old as her daughter. Means 7 into 7 times of y minus 7. Observe carefully. This Mary is 7 years ago. Is 7 times of her daughter is. Right? It is first situation. What is the second situation? Also, 3 years from now, means after 3 years, Mary is x plus 3. After 3 years, Mary is x plus 3 is equal to 3 times as old as you will be. 3 times. 3 into 3 times of her daughter is after 3 years. y plus 3. Right? So it is look like a different problem. X minus 7 is equal to 7 into y minus 7. X plus 3 is equal to 3 into y plus 3. Right? So from these two equations we get x value and y value. Simple is x minus 7 is equal to 7y minus 49. Right? Now separate variables x minus 7y is equal to minus 49 plus 7. So x minus 7y is equal to minus 42. Say equation 1. Right? In this, x plus 3 is equal to 3 into y. 3y plus 3 is 9. Then x minus 3y is equal to 9 minus 3. Right? So x minus 3y is equal to 9 minus 3, 6. Say equation 2. So by solving the two equations, we get x value and y value. That is present age of Mary and her daughter present age y. Right? Yes. So solve these two equations. This is x minus 7y. X minus 7y is equal to minus 42. And the second one, x minus 3y is equal to 6. Right? Now subtract. Your expert set is the same. 1, 1. Right? No need to multiply with any real number. So minus plus minus. These two get cancelled. Minus 7y plus 3y minus 4y is equal to minus 42 minus 6 minus 48. Both sides minus minus get cancelled and 4 ones 4 ones 4 2s. Right? Y is equal to 12. So y value is 12. Right? So what about x value? Y value substituting equation 1 or 2, we get x value. Y is equal to 12. Substitute in 1 or 2. You can take any. X minus 3y, 12, is equal to 6. Right? X minus 12, 3 is up. 36 is equal to 6. Then x equal to 6 plus 36. X equal to 6 plus 36 of 42. Right? So we got x value and y value. X is present age of Mary. Therefore, present age of Mary is equal to 42 years. Right? And the present age of her daughter is equal to 12 years. Right? This is the problem.